Hey, what's up guys, Sahil here from Android for Life, and this is the unboxing of Mi Note Pro. Well, I'm kidding guys, this is the unboxing of Xiaomi Redmi 2, the successor of Xiaomi Redmi 1S. So, let's begin. So, right over here, we have the regular packaging by Xiaomi. So first of all, let's begin with the specs on the back. So it comes with a Qualcomm Snapdragon 1.2GHz processor. It is using the Qualcomm Snapdragon 410 64-bit processor. It has a 4.7-inch HD IPS display, 8-megapixel back camera, 2-megapixel front camera, MIUI version 6 based on Android 4.4, dual SIM, 1GB RAM and 2200mAh battery. Now let's begin with the unboxing of the device. So I'm gonna remove the top of the box, and as you can see, we have our device over here. So the device looks really beautiful and it feels quite comfortable in the hand. Also, it feels very light without the battery. So let's keep this aside for a moment and let's take a look what else do we have in the box. So right at the top, we have some paperwork by Xiaomi, and I think it is in English. Yes, it is in English. And beside that, we have a travel adapter, and let me see it if it's a regular adapter. Yes, it is a regular adapter by Xiaomi, and it is a 5-volt adapter. Next, inside the box, we have a micro USB by Xiaomi. And last but not the least, we have a 2200mAh battery by Xiaomi in orange color. So the device comes with a removable back, and I've already removed the back. Now I'm gonna insert the battery in the device. And after inserting the battery, the device still feels very light in the hand. Now I'm gonna fire up the device for the first time. So till the device is booting up, let's take a quick overlook on the physical aspects of the device. At the top, we have the 2-megapixel camera, sensor and an earpiece. Right below, we have 4.7-inch HD screen, and at the bottom, we have 3 capacitive keys which are not backlit. Right at the back, we have a matte finish this time instead of a glossy back, and a 8-megapixel camera, flash and a speaker and Mi branding at the bottom. On the right hand side, we have the volume up and down keys and a power button. On the top, we have the 3.5mm jack and a USB port on the bottom. Now I'm gonna remove this protective card, which is not a screen guard. So as you can see guys, we also have Hindi language available, but I'm gonna choose English language and we'll be back after completing the initial setup. So I have set up the device, and as an initial impression, the device is running very smooth. I'm not facing any lag or whatsoever. So since it's MIUI ROM, you don't get the menu app tray, but you do get all the apps by Google, and we also get some extra app by Xiaomi, for example the compass, barcode scanner, etc. Now let's just quickly jump into settings and go into about phone, and as you can see, it's running on Android version 4.4.4, that is KitKat. Also, it's running on MIUI version 6. So you do get the all new features of MIUI version 6, for example, you get the all new recent app tray. And talking about the storage, out of 8GB, 4.64GB is available, and this is the 1GB RAM variant. So last but not the least, let's take a quick overlook on the camera app. Now it autofocuses quite quickly, and we can rotate on the screen to change the ISO, just like we saw in Xiaomi Mi 4. Also guys, I would like to mention that the screen is not shiny as it was in Xiaomi Redmi 1S. It is really great. And the best thing which I love about this device is the back of the device. It is in matte finish and it is not a glossy back like the Redmi Note, so you can avoid fingerprints. So that's pretty much guys. I hope you like this video, and if you do, please subscribe for more, and thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one.